peaceful land of Mistra was about to be plunged into a time of death and turmoil. From the darkest reaches of the land, the army of the Garuda Empire, under the command of High Priest Sornbal and the six Stark generals, had begun the invasion of Mistra. Not since the Battle of the Gods during the Time of the Sword had the beautiful countries of Mistral seen such savage destruction. In this battle, the legendary knight Drak, with the goddess Luxina, had sealed the evil god Deoric deep under the six continents of Mistral. The Garuda Empire's intention was to resurrect the evil god Deoric and to plunge the world into darkness. The people of Mistral fought to stop the invasion, but they were no match against the superior force of the Garuda Empire. As the last hope of the people of Mistral, one knight alone stands to save this land. His name was Duran, the last in the bloodline of the legendary knight Drak. Protected by the mystical armor of Drak, Duran alone confronts Sornbal and the Garuda Empire. Will Duran be able to stop the Garuda Empire, the resurrection of Deoric?
Thank you.
We'll be right back.
May thank you. May thank you.
Yeah.
May thank you. May thank you.
We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Duran had defeated the six Dark Generals and protected the six continents of Mistral, but the High Priest Sornvil had been successful in the construction of the Dark Tower over the Seal of Deoric. With this tower to magnify his force, Sornvil will be able to resurrect the evil god Deoric.
Thank you.
We'll be right back.
May thank you.